I said to someone that I was going to follow the hose that's connected in the laundry room, and it's coming out of a hole here, and it's going along the ground. Let's follow it. There it is again. First, the white hose wasn't long enough, so now it's attached to this green hose, and it's going all the way down there. Let's see where it ends up. Then I have it attached to this transparent hose, which I enjoy a lot. It was a gift from someone. It's a flat hose, but it gets round when it's filled with water. Now it's going in there in the vegetable garden, and then it's coming back here into the dog run. And I have it on top of an old cat house, a cat hood for a litter box. And now I have it there for the dog to drink water. Fun and practical.